That was close. Still alive.
You're that crazy fool what been putting toe to Peggy ass, eh? You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurk Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back, so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Welcome, dude.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man, help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for his shit. Gonna be safe and sound too. shit, man. I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man. I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild mountain partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's a real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man. Step one, catch a day buzz, I'll party there. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is, shit, I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as you go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. When we get his truck back from them Peggies, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the place.
Well, my daddy says this Whitetail militia gonna get us all killed.
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take him from the
waiting for us too.
It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas. Fuck yeah, man!
Oh shit, cell phone, right? Fuck yeah, man!
freeze on my tank. Karate, bro!
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
Cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's none. Me, Daddy. I helped rescue your truck from the Peggies and everything.
Junior, all you proved was that you can't look after. Would
now,
you look at
on the
that?
Monkey King,
two peas in a goddamn pod. Them flyers you made. All that crap about what I'd done to my ex-wife. What were you thinking?
You said that you wanted those flyers to be an honest representation
of the
man.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Preparedness is the real religion here. Yeah, they're obsessed with their apocalypse. You notice that? They're expecting a hell of a party.
Well, look at
you. There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Hunters? Don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, Deputy.